I definitely didn't want to come back to Castle Blue. Look at it, really cheerful, isn't it?
But Mildred Hubble was feel quite lonely, and everything was going according to plan, and they're very boring on the rainy day.
Don't I know it? How am I going to survive it if it's like the last one?